Imagine that you're sitting at lunch and the server brings a delicious sandwich, a BLT sandwich. If you want the benefit of the savory flavor of the sandwich, you'll have to take a big bite. Now, in much the same way, if you want to savor the flavor of successful interactions with each patient, you need to take a big bite of another type of BLT sandwich. This time, it's not bacon, lettuce, and tomato. It's believability, likability, and trust. Trust is the most important ingredient in the case acceptance equation. Trust is built on two critical ingredients. Believability, or are you credible and knowledgeable in your field of expertise, and likability, do I like you? If I believe you, B, and like you, L, I will trust you, T. That's the BLT formula for case acceptance. It's the natural law of BLT. Believability plus likability equals trust. Now, believability comes from not just being knowledgeable about what you do, but being credible. Credibility comes from communicating in a way that the patient can understand. If I can't understand you, how can I ever believe you? Now, likability comes from a sense that patients have that you really care about them. You ask, you listen, you demonstrate that you understand them. As a result, they like themselves better when they're with you. Believability plus likability equals trust. It's the natural law of BLT. So, savor the flavor of better case acceptance with more BLT. Work on your communication skills. B, refine your people skills. L, and reap the benefits of more trust. T. That's the power of the natural law of BLT. Thanks for watching. For more great information like this, make sure you subscribe right here for future videos. And for more detailed information on how you can improve your case acceptance results, go to totalpatientservice.com and make sure to download the free special report, What Patients Really Want. It's under the free resources tab. Again, at totalpatientservice.com.